take part in management and oppose. So workers get an opportunity to take part in the management and oppose any decision which adversely affects them. So all these things can be done with the help of the trade union, right? So with this, we have come to the end of this topic. Thank you. Thank you very much.